Carver is so ashamed that his text killed his three closest friends. At least that's what everyone is saying. Does he deserve to escape his own guilt?